Yo guys, it is Noodles here, actually back with a really weird video. We're gonna do something really special. If you guys can tell, I'm on Pokemon Go right now. I'm gonna do a sick evolution, not the best, but I'm a decent level. I'm not gonna tell you guys my level, just in case. And you guys can probably tell by my CPs, but I'm gonna be doing a Growlithe evolution. This should be my best evolution yet, so yeah. My summation is gonna, like, it shows that it's gonna come out around 1450. Let's do this. This should be a really, really cool evolution. Cause Arcanine is pretty nice. I just wanted to show you guys my best evolution yet so far. Where I am, Growliths aren't really rare, as you guys can tell. I got 2 eggs, so I got like 2 eggs of Growlithe, but I've been playing for around 2 weeks. So yeah, 14, 16, not really the best one. I can always power that up some other time though, but it should come up as my best one by far. That is really sweet. I do not regret it in the slightest. Within another like 2 more weeks, I should have enough to get another one if I, you know. Guess what I mean. Okay, actually, pretty good moveset, Bite and Fire Blast. I don't know if there's a better one. I don't think Ember would have been good, but I think this is good. I think it could hold down a gym. So, yeah, you guys can see my Electabuzz holding down a gym right now. But, yeah, that's really it, guys. So, I hope you guys enjoy, comment, subscribe.